Jessica's house. Brad coming to you again from my house as we enter into another one of these warm days of summer together. And I just want to share with you one of our art activities for you today. And so Megan, go ahead and take it over.
Thank you, Brad. This week's activity is called My Three Circles. For this week's activity, all you need is something to draw with, crayons, color pencils, markers, and either the template that we've provided or just a blank piece of paper that you can draw your own circles on. The three circles represent different ways that we've experienced our time while we've stayed at home and our time since our person has died. In the circle on the left, you'll write about different things that have helped you during your time of staying at home. The circle in the middle will be how you're feeling this week. Maybe draw something fun that you've done in the past few days. And the circle on the right is what you have done that's been helpful since the person died.
Megan, thanks for that. Appreciate it. And friends and families at Jessica's House, I want to remind you that we still are offering virtual groups for families that have been affected by a death. If you know of anybody that could benefit from that, encourage them to reach out to the phone number at the end of this, or there's always the website, jessicashouse.org, that you can find information on, or you can find us on social media for the latest things that are going on in and around Jessica's House. I hope that you have a good rest of your day and appreciate you checking this out. And until next time, friends, we'll see you later. Bye-bye.